got a good matchup of size going on between the Minutemen and the Royals. Minutemen's top scorers are centers Malik Durant-Haynes and Marcus Taylor-Knighton. Hopkins is going to need to lock down the inside. Taylor Jr. with the ball. Hopkins playing defense intensely strong. Sean Davis looking for a route to the hole. Nothing. Passes it to Taylor Knighton. Throws the ball away. Rayon just barely misses the catch. Hopkins taking the ball on the sideline. Kamali Chambers taking the ball up the court. Adrian Haynes, the rebound. Taylor Knighton puts it up. It's good for two. Taylor Knighton's the leading scorer for the Minutemen. Jacob Wright follows right back with the three. Malik Durant-Haynes goes up strong for the two. The Pulse are really going to have to be aggressive this game. Hopkins definitely has the height advantage over the Minutemen today. Nick Johnson's good for three. Covered by Durant Haynes, he puts it in for two. Coffee takes it to the hole, nothing there. Taylor scrambles the ball up. Durant Haynes for two with the assist from Taylor Jr. Tying up the game 6-6. We've got a foul here. Fouls on Black, number three, Sean Davis. His first, team first. Coffee puts it up. He's good for a three. Hopkins obviously very strong on the outside. They're strongest where the Minutemen are the weakest. Williams is good for two. Hopkins and Central are definitely a bit of polar opposites, where Hopkins definitely has that stronger outer shooting range. The Minutemen are a little bit stronger inside. Tossed away, which seems like by the Minutemen. Bit of an argument over that call there. Minutemen do get the call. Taylor Jr. taking it out underneath the basket.
Body up now, body up!
Drive to the hole. There's a travel. Traveling called on Minutemen's number three, Sean Davis. Deshaun Brown checking into the game now for the Minutemen. Taylor Jr. with the rebound is going to run it up the court. Passes it out to Rayon Williams, who's no good for the shot. A charge is called. Offensive foul by number 13, Rayon Williams. His first, team second. Johnson. Deshaun Brown called for the charge. Second offensive foul in a row for the Minutemen. Minutemen now with three fouls. Hopkins still left with zero. Over and back committed by Hopkins Royals. Turns it back over to the Minutemen. Duran Haynes goes up for the two. He's fouled on the back. Ball's on Hopkins number 12, Amir Coffey. His first, team first. Durant Haynes at the line shooting two for the Minutemen. First basket is good for him. Philip Stribling coming into the game now for the Royals. Malik Durant Haynes with one more shot to tie up the game. And it's good. Central now running a full court press, trying to apply a little bit of pressure to the Royals here. Great coverage. They're really going to have to get out on those shooters if they want to have any hope. Amir Coffey for three. So far, they're 5-5 for threes on the outside there. Malik Durant Haynes is really going in strong today in the post, really making it work. Fast break. Taylor Knighton running down the court with it. Looks like we got a foul on Hopkins number two. Kamali Chambers, his second team second, or his first team second. Amir with coming down with the ball. Jamal Davis goes up. He's fouled on the shot. Oh, it's a charge. Charge, offensive foul called on Jamal Davis. His first, his team's third. Should have three fouls. Rayon Williams takes a long three, no good. Kalue Bossy with a push. His first. First one they've missed outside all day, committed by Jacob Wright. looking to get it inside. Nothing there. Deshaun Brown to drive to the hole. Pulls up. Nothing. Phillips dribbling, drops it out of bounds. Minutemen are going to take it out. Minutemen taking the ball out underneath the basket. Williams passes the ball into Bossy. He's looking to make the drive. Nothing there. Phillips dribbling with the rebound. Hopkins on a fast break. They get the two. Stephon Sharp. Yeah, it's definitely Stephon. Full time out call by the Central Minutemen. Score at the timeout, Minutemen 12, Hopkins 19. The Minutemen are currently 9-4 overall. Hopkins is currently 10-2. So we got a pretty good matchup going on here statistically. Timeout's over. We may see a change in strategy from the Minutemen here, looking away to stop the Hopkins Royals on the outside. Hopkins applying a little bit more pressure here, coming up the court. Ariano Harris into the game now for the Minutemen. Stephon Sharp brings up the ball. Melvin Martin for two. Deshaun Brown looking to find Durant Haynes on the inside. He's not there. Goes up. Nothing. Scramble to get the ball. Away by Taylor Knight, and he's bringing it up the court. Passes it to Ariano Harris. Deshaun Brown bringing it back up to the top of the key to set something up. Taylor Knight with the post move. He goes up. He's good for two.
Let's go! Let's go! Go get it! Go get it!
Left wide, open for the three. He misses it. Ariano Harris with the rebound.
Get back.
Ariano Harris pulls up for three. It's no good. Jacob Wright with the rebound. Melvin Martin, good for three. Taylor Jr. gets the foul. That one's going to be on number 23, Phillips Stribling. Felix Taylor Jr. at the line to shoot two for the Minutemen. First basket is good for Taylor Jr. Taylor Taylor Jr. is the third leading scorer for the St. Paul Minutemen, St. Paul Central Minutemen, averaging 8.4 points per game. Second basket was good for him as well, in replacing Taylor Jr.'s Tommy Cooper. Also joining the Hopkins Royals, number 44, Trayvon Edwards. And number 33, Eric Hedstrom. Foul going in on the shot, committed by the Minutemen's number 12, Tommy Cooper, his first, team fifth. Royals gonna take the ball out underneath the basket. Pass intercepted by Deshaun Brown. He's gonna go all the way, or at least try. Got a foul on the floor. Fouls on the Royals, number 44, Trayvon Edwards, his first, team fourth. Dead ball trapped in the corner. Tommy Cooper, what will they do? He's out of bounds. Out of bounds, he turns it back over to the Royals.
Let's go, come on.
Foul on the play. It's going to be on number 12, Tommy Cooper, for the push. His second in only just a few minutes here. Checking into the game now for the Minutemen, number 30, Devontrell McAdory. Losing a little bit of control of his body, and the ball on the ground. McAdory hustles in to get the jump ball. Possession is going to go to the Royals.
Why are you messing around then? You're messing around, you don't have a foul. Let's go. Stand to the corner, let's play. Get through, let's go.
Jacob Wright is good for two. Central not playing them as tightly on the outside as they maybe should be. Durant Haynes goes up for two, counts the basket. It's good. And that foul is going to be on Hopkins, number 44, Trayvon Edwards. Back into the game now for the Minutemen, number one, Marcus Taylor Knighton. Also checking back into the game for the Royals, number 12, Amir Coffey. And number 42, Nick Johnson. Minutemen missing someone down there for the rebound. Got another foul here. Ball's on Black 30. Devontrell McAdory, his first, team seven. Now in 1-1, Kamali Chambers at the line to shoot. Goes up and it's no good. Taylor Knighton grabs the rebound. There's a push. Fouls on White 33, Eric Hedstrom, his first, team six. Minutemen heading in. Oh, looks like we have a bit of a confusion on the foul count. Hopkins, that's actually their seventh team foul, so Taylor Knighton will be going to the line to shoot 1-1. bit of a boo-boo on the court. I mean, an injury. It goes up, and it's no good. Eric Hedstrom gets the rebound. Hopkins is really getting that ball down the court fast. Jacob Wright for three. Minutemen definitely playing their offense a little slower than the Royals are. Bounced off Durant Haynes back. There's a scramble for the ball. Williams grabs it up, dishes it into Durant Haynes with a nice post move. Oh! They call a charge on Durant Haynes. Basket's no good. That's three offensive fouls for the Minutemen thus far. Jacob Wright again, good for three, long range three. Hopkins. They're only shooting 27% from the three-point line, but they do have a 40% field goal percentage. Their field goal percentage is 40%? That sounds better. First warning on the timeout. Minutemen ball on the opposite side of the court. Jacob Wright snatches it. He's bringing it all the way down. Nothing. Durant Haynes grabs that rebound. Pass it off to Taylor Knighton, who's going all the way. Oh, another charge. Another charge called on Taylor Knighton. He takes a moment to get up. Valuable fouls on these offensive calls. Taylor Knighton grabs the rebound. Williams is going all the way for it. He gets it. 2 points for the Minutemen. Here we go, Eric Hedstrom. Jacob Wright steps out of bounds. Oh, out of bounds on Minutemen, excuse me. Kamali Chambers back in the game. Eric Hedstrom goes up for three. It's no good. Oh. Taylor Knighton goes up. Count the basket. It is good. Fouls on Hopkins number 42, Nick Johnson. Taylor Knighton going to the line, shooting two for the Minutemen. Stephon Sharp back into the game now for the Royals, replacing Hedstrom. Taylor Knighton with his second basket. It's no good. Jacob Bright going all the way. He drives for two. Dribbling, going up to the basket, misses. Kalua Bossy grabs that rebound. Felix Taylor Jr. has been a really strong point guard for the Minutemen thus far in the season. He's only a junior, still has one more year to go. Minutemen looking for a shot, any shot. They can finally get it a little bit inside. Sean Davis tries to drive, nothing. A little too far over the basket there. Kamali Chambers going all the way. There's a foul on the shot. That foul is going to be on the Minutemen's number two, Felix Taylor Jr. Chambers at the line, shooting two for the Royals. First one's good. Trayvon Edwards back into the game now for the Royals. Williams and Durant Haynes also checking back into the game for the Minutemen. Goes up and nothing. Durant Haynes with the rebound. John Brown drives to the hole for two. Traveling. Amir Coffey called for traveling. The Minutemen are going to take the ball out of bounds on the sideline. Goes into Malik Durant Haynes. Taylor Jr. looking for the shot. He goes in instead. Count the basket. And that foul is on the Royals' number 23, Philip Stribling. Taylor Jr. has one shot here at the free throw line. Basket is good.
Let's go!
Ooh, nice little post move by Stribling. He gets the basket. A foul is going to be called here on Durant Haynes. That's going to be Durant Haynes' second foul. Can't afford to get too many more of those. Central will be needing him for the second half. Stribling's basket is good. Nick Johnson back into the game replacing Stribling. It's a battle of the twos here on the court. number two, Kamali Chambers, and number two, Felix Taylor Jr., both point guards. Stephon Sharp looking to drive all the way to the basket. It's rejected by Taylor Knighton. Durant Haynes steals it away. Brown goes up. No good for two, but he tosses his rebound back into the Royals. Amir Coffey looking to drive. He pulls up for that three, almost. Taylor Jr. dishes it out to Deshaun Brown. Puts it up, no good. Got a foul on Hopkins number 12, Amir Coffey. That's going to be his second. Durant Haynes going to the line, shooting two for the Minutemen. Nothing on the first basket. Jacob Wright checking back into the game, replacing Trayvon Edwards. Shot goes up, nothing is there. Stephon Sharp grabbing that rebound. Jacob Wright going up for three. He is hot today. Wright shooting extremely well on the outside this half. Taylor Knighton pulls up for the two, grabs his own rebound. No foul called. But there is a jump ball. Possession going back to the Minutemen. Kalue Bossy checking into the game for the Minutemen, giving Durant Haynes a quick break. Eric Hedstrom also coming back into the game for the Royals. Nice strong man-to-man defense. Doing everything in their power to keep them from the outside, which they are doing. Chambers dishes it off. There's struggle on the floor. Got a jump ball. Possession's going to go to the Royals. Sharp taking it out on the sideline, gets it into Chambers. He's looking for his move to make. He chooses to drive. Dishes back out to Sharp. Abassi intercepts the pass. Seconds here left in the first half. Minutemen hopefully looking to score. Abassi's stuck at the top, not exactly sure what to do. He gives it to Taylor Knighton, who's going to go all the way for the two. Doesn't quite get it. Hedstrom with the rebound. Dishes it off to Sharp. Coffey goes up. Nothing. Brown with the rebound. 25 seconds left in the half. Little time left. Central's going to have to watch the clock, make a move at just the right time. Sean Brown takes the opportunity to drive. Nothing at all. Marcus Taylor Knighton recovers it, puts it up for the two. And that is the half. We have a halftime score of Hopkins leading the Minutemen with 44-31. And we're back from halftime. 17 minutes and 50 seconds on the clock. Got a foul coming out right away as Rayon Williams drives to the basket. That foul was on number 2 for the Royals, Kamali Chambers. Rayon Williams is at the line, shooting 2 for the Minutemen. Basket is no good. Coming back from halftime with the Hopkins Royals leading the Central St. Paul Central Minutemen by 13 points, 31-44. Williams goes up for the second basket. Also no good. Nick Johnson with the rebound there. Chambers blowing right through the defense, not able to recover the ball. Refs say it's out on white, or as refs say that it's out on black. Hopkins are taking the ball out underneath the basket. Sees Jacob right on the outside. He pulls it from deep. Nothing there. Nick Johnson with the rebound, puts it back up for 2. Chambers applying lots of pressure to Taylor Jr., Central's main ball handler. Dished off to Duran Haynes, and another charge called on the Minutemen. This one's on number 13, Rayon Williams. Chambers blowing right past Sean Davis. Keeps fumbling the ball and losing control of it. He turns it over to the Minutemen. Dumping it into Durant Haynes. He's looking for a shot. He gets it. Nothing on that. Jamal Davis recovers the ball. Jacob Wright pulls up for the 3. Nothing. Rayon Williams losing control of the ball. Nice pass by Taylor Knighton. It's blocked off the glass by Kamali Chambers. Amir Coffey going up for 2. He gets it. And gets the foul. Fouls on the Minutemen's number 2, Felix Taylor Jr. Took a little bit of time getting up there, recovering from that fall. Coffee at the line to be shooting 1. Deshaun Brown checking back into the game, replacing Sean Davis. Amir Coffey, the 9th grader, 6'5" ninth grader, already starting for the Hopkins Royals, averaging 9 points a game. Deshaun Brown looking for the shot. dead ball. Hopkins playing great defense here. Really trying to seal up the inside. Kaluabasi spins, doesn't get the shot, but he gets the foul. That foul is going to be on the Royals, number 42, Nick Johnson. Kaluabasi going to shoot two for the Minutemen here. Minutemen have been going to the line a lot more than the Royals. They're going to need to really bring up their free throw percentage in this game if they want to have a hope of catching up. Abasi gets the first shot. Give him a little time to calm down. He pulls the second one and gets it. Wow. Jamal Davis taking the ball to the hole. Got a foul called on Kamali Chambers. Getting Chambers a little bit riled up there. You can see he really plays with intensity. He's also one of the leading scorers for the Royals with 12.6 points per game. Foul there on Kaluabasi, his second, team's third for this half. Out of bounds off of Hopkins, Royals Minutemen ball. Williams to take it out, hands it off to Taylor Jr., who hands it right back. Some really great one-on-one stuff with Taylor and Chambers. Nick Johnson with that rebound. Jamal Davis really powering to the hoop. He goes up, nothing, and gets the foul. A late call, if I don't say so myself, or if I do say so myself, since I said it. Got a timeout called by the Minutemen. 30 seconds. Jamal Davis has really been powering to the hole, working to draw those fouls, finishing both times he has so far. With Minutemen, every time they power to the hole, we find a charge getting called, which is really creating a struggle for them on the inside, where they are, in fact, the strongest. Jamal Davis at the line. Gonna be shooting two. First basket is no good. Go for the second free throw. That one is good. Deshaun Brown pulling it from the outside. Nothing. Kamali Chambers grabbed the rebound. Amir Coffey lays it in. Nope. Doesn't get it, but he gets the rebound. There's a push called. that foul is going to be on number one, Marcus Taylor Knighton. Durant Haynes coming into the game for him now. Royals taking the ball out of bounds underneath the basket. Sees Amir Coffey down there. Rayon Williams blocking the ball. Right on the outside, who powers in. Got some dribble entry going on. Nick Johnson pulls a three and he gets it. More really strong shooting coming from the Hopkins Royals. Looking for something on the inside, gets it into Malik Durant Haynes. He goes up for the two. It's been a really strong post player for the Minutemen today. Very strong inside force. Tipped away, Durant Haynes grabs it up. Brown looking at his shot. He drives inside, pulls up. Shot is short. Tipped out of bounds off White. It's going to be the Minutemen ball underneath the basket. Phillips dribbling, coming back into the game now. Malik Durant Haynes turns around for a nice quick layup, bringing the score to Minutemen 37, Hopkins Royals 55. Jamal Davis is good for a three. Minutemen now trailing by 21 points. Stolen away by Chambers. He's going to go all the way. Foul going up. Going to be shooting two. Fouls on number 10, Deshaun Brown. His second, team six. Kamali Chambers at the line. First basket is good. Melvin Martin back into the game now for the Royals, replacing number 12, Amir Coffey. Basket is also good for Chambers. Taylor Knight is going to go up for two. Nothing there. Stribling loses the ball. Turns it right back over to the Minutemen. Taylor Jr. is going to take the ball out of bounds on the sideline here. Gives it, throws it up in the air for a sad attempt at a dunk to Williams. Another foul call on the play down at the other end of the court. That one's going to be on number 10, Deshaun Brown again. His third foul, team seventh. Chambers back at the line, shooting two. Chambers now 3 for 3 in free throws. Number make that 4-for-4. Second basket's good. Rayon Williams with another long three. He sinks it. It's got to be good for the Minutemen morale. Jake Wright with another three. He misses that one. But he has been hot all game. He is the Royals' top scorer with 17 points per game. There's a double dribble called there. Sean Davis and Kalua Bossy back into the game for the Minutemen. Chambers blows right past Davis every time. Never quite gets to finish that layup though. Sean Davis looking to go all the way. Nothing. Stribling's called out of bounds when he grabs the ball. So it's going to be Minutemen underneath the basket. Sean Davis not quite willing to drop the ball into Kalua Bossy. Abasi short on the jump shot. Here comes Melvin Martin. He's good for a three. Taylor Jr. finds Taylor Knighton down low. He does get the two. Tipped out of bounds by Phillip Stribling. Tipped out of bounds by Felix Taylor Jr. Stephon Sharp at the sideline taking the ball out for the Royals. We've seen lots of man-to-man defense in this game. Bossy with a strong rebound there. Neither teams have played much of a zone defense, sticking really well to with man-to-man. Chambers just misses the pass. Devontrell McAdory checking back into the game for the Minutemen for Rayon Williams. He's going to take the ball out of bounds, the half-court line. Hopkins Royals are rotating really well with their defense here. They have great help defense going on. They jump to the ball very quickly. Minutemen can almost do for a more cutting in their offense. Moving the ball a little bit quicker. Tire Hopkins out a little bit faster. Taylor Jr. goes into a Bossy. That shot is knocked away by Phillip Stribling. Durant Haynes now coming back into the game to relieve Abasi. He goes up, nothing, doesn't get that layup. Chambers going. He gives the ball to Sharp. Sharp gets the two. Nice little fast break ran by the Hopkins Royals. They're really great at getting the ball down the court fastly and efficiently. Taylor Jr., there's a foul called on that. foul is going to be on Hopkins Royals number 23, Philip Stribling. His third. Felix Taylor Jr. at the line now, shooting two for the Minutemen. First one is good for Taylor Jr. Jake Wright and Eric Hedstrom now checking back into the game for the Hopkins Royals, replacing Martin and Stribling. Stephon Sharp goes to the basket and gets that too. McAdory. We got a charge called on McAdory. That has to be the fifth or sixth charge called on the Minutemen this entire game. They're picking up lots of offensive fouls. Tipped out of bounds by Rayon Williams. A little bit of effort to get a stop. Stephon Sharp takes out the ball, gets it in the chambers. He's looking to drive all the way, gets stopped by Williams. Dished off from Sharp to Hedstrom. Malik Durant Haynes sends it away. Royals gonna get the ball again on the sideline. Jamal Davis going to the hole. He dishes it out to Stephon Sharp, who's good for a three. Deshaun Brown drives, nothing. Jake Wright with the rebound, goes on a fast break. Kamwali Chambers, no good. Marcus Taylor Knighton with the rebound. Fouls on the Royals number 21, Stephon Sharp. That's his first, team fifth. Trayvon Edwards back into the game replacing Sharp. Deshaun Brown looking to drive. He goes in for it, lays it up. It's nothing. Two Hopkins players left behind on the floor. Chambers goes up and comes down hard. Doesn't get the shot, but he does get the foul. He'll be going to the line shooting too. And that foul's on number 13, Rayon Williams. His third, team ninth. Team ninth. Chambers with a free throw that is good. Hasn't missed one the entire game. And it's good. Melvin Martin checking back in for Chambers, giving him a little rest. Taylor Knighton nearly missing that pass. Durant Haynes fumbles it. Melvin Martin recovers it. And they're going on a fast break. He wants to dunk it, but he can't. It is a showcase. Taylor Jr. tries to dish it off, but he gets the foul and two shots. Fouls on number 33, Eric Hedstrom. His second, team sixth only. Taylor Jr. at the line to shoot two. First basket is good. Amir Coffey back into the game for Jake Wright. And a full timeout called by the Central Minutemen. Hopkins Royals now leading by 30 points. Minutemen have 44. Hopkins Royals have 74. Fouls are 9-6. First warning for both teams. Hopefully we'll see some more fire and intensity coming out of the Minutemen as we leave the timeout. Felix Taylor Jr. is back at the line. He has one more to shoot. And Devontrell McAdory is back into the game. He goes up, the shot is no good. Jamal Davis with that rebound. Jamal Davis pulls up for the three and sinks it. There's no way Central can leave them open for any more threes on the outside. 5 minutes and 45 seconds left in the half. Rayon Williams goes for the drive, dishes it to Durant Haynes, who goes up for two, and it's good. Trayvon Edwards for two. Montrell McAdory with a bit of a mismatch. Amir Coffey being 6'5", and he being only 5'11". He's going to go to the line, shoot one and one. Nick Johnson in replacing Coffey. McAdory's first shot is no good. Devon Sharp bringing the ball up the court. Melvin Martin looking like he might want to drive. Dishes it to Nick Johnson, who pulls the three. It's no good, but Durant Haynes grabs that rebound. Williams catches the Royals off guard. Levin Martin pulling up for the three. No good. Brian Williams grabs that rebound, looking to push the ball up the court. Felix Taylor Jr. deciding what move he's going to make. He decides to drive. This is a Durant Haynes, who is good for another two. Like I said before, Durant Haynes has been an incredibly strong presence in the zone, in the lane for the Minutemen today. Nick Johnson, nothing, barely slides off the rim. Vontrell McAdory grabbing that rebound. Rayan Williams gonna pull up for another long range three and sinks it. Three on one situation here. Where were the Minutemen? Rayan Williams again from the outside. He is hot. He's been the only real outside presence for the Minutemen today. Melvin Martin with a nice little floater there in the lane. McAdory struggling with the ball. Gets the foul on the shot. He's going to be shooting two. Fouls on White, 33. Hopkins head coach Ken Novak subbing in everyone now with 2 minutes and 45 seconds left in the game. Second basket is good for McAdory. Misses that layup there. Taylor Knighton gets that rebound. Rayan Williams looking to shoot. He drives. Got a foul. No shot. Foul's going to be on the floor. And that's on number 32, Graham Hudson. Taylor Knighton's gonna go to the line and shoot 1-1. First basket is good for Taylor Knighton. Minutemen now leading by a total of 22 points. 2 minutes and 10 seconds left in the game. Second basket also good for Taylor Knighton. Sean Davis coming into the game to replace him. Got a full timeout taken by the Central Minutemen. With a 21-point lead and only minutes left in the game. If Hopkins gets this win, this will be head coach Ken Novak Jr.'s 700th career win. Quite an accomplishment there. Tommy Cooper now back into the game for the Minutemen as well as Kalua Bossy. Royals with their reserves in the game already. Deshaun Brown takes the ball and lays it up for two. Wow. Luobozia to take the ball up the court himself, looking for a guard. Finds Deshaun Brown. Minutemen are looking to score any way, anyhow. Deshaun Brown's going to pull up for the three. It's no good. Extra long pass thrown by Graham Hudson. Brown really looking to push that ball up the court and make something happen here for the Minutemen. Sean Davis pulls up, nothing there. Graham Hudson again with the rebound. That was Josh Panto pulling up for the three, doesn't quite make it. 50 seconds here left in the game. Deshaun Brown looks to drive. He goes all the way, gets the two. Great drive by Deshaun Brown. Tommy Cooper rides him all the way to the basket. He does get a foul on that one. That's Cooper's third. Kenny Novak Jr. at the line. Shoot two. Second basket is good for Novak. Seconds left in the half. Ariano Harris is going to go up. He falls short of it. Out of bounds. Off the Royals. Minutemen ball. Taking it out. Possibly one last time underneath the basket. Only a few seconds left. They really have to watch the clock. The Minutemen do. Deshaun just drive to the hole and gets the two. Tommy Cooper giving great defense to Kenny Novak Jr. Sean Davis with the rebound there. Long pass thrown away by the Minutemen. And that is the game. Final score, Hopkins Royals 82, St. Paul Central Minutemen 66. And of course, the 700th career win for head coach Ken Novak. And that's a big congratulations to him. Once again, I'm Madeline Kraemer for SPNN, and have a great night.